Last Saturday, the 3rd of March, Lovejoy ISD hosted its first ever STEM Festival.
The STEM Festival is a celebration of everything STEM in Lovejoy ISD. We've got everything from student demonstrations, students showing products that they've created, to guest speakers. STEM is important to share with the youth because a lot of the careers students in Lovejoy ISD are going to have, we don't even know about yet. So we wanted to show all of our families the possibilities, and the younger that we introduce children, the more likely they are to know what it is and know that it's something that they might be interested in.
With a focus on educating younger Lovejoy Leopards, the STEM Festival hosted a hands-on workspace.
So the makerspace is different for everyone. At different levels, it serves different purposes. And overall, what the makerspace is a place for kids to create and learn and discover and experiment in different ways. Makerspace isn't just for technology or for crafts. It's a mixture of both. And kids get to explore things they're interested in and things they may not have gotten to learn about before.
Many vendors came out to the STEM Festival to show off their products, such as this Dallas-based drone audiovisual company.
Our company, Sky Level Altitude Media, focuses on providing drone services, mostly photography and aerial video, for multiple industries such as real estate, construction, and the movie and TV commercial industry. Some of the more practical uses for drones are mapping locations. We can use the drone to take low altitude photos of a large area. Typically you'd have to have a plane cover miles and miles and miles. We can pop the drone out and basically make a photographic map of an area in less than a day and do it live. Search and rescue is a huge thing with drones these days. Anything from infrared cameras that can find people in rubble or find hot spots in a house that firemen are trying to put the fire out on. It's kind of limitless.